Helping our nation's wounded veterans. That's the mission of the Wounded Warriors Family Support Organization. Whether it's a donation or a note of appreciation, you can help too. And Local 12's Megan Moore is at Quaker Steak and Lube in Colerain Township, where the High Five Tour is making a stop today. Good morning, Megan.
Good morning, John. And we are in front of the truck here that will actually be given away to a veteran at the end of this tour. This is all part of the Wounded Warriors Family Support High Five Tour. They're traveling across the country. I'm here with Ed Martiat, one of the drivers. You've been doing this for years now. And we got to let people know, I mean, really what this is all about. So you can pay $5, sign the truck, and the goal is to raise about $1 million throughout this tour. And what does that help do?
Right. Yeah, Megan, what we're trying to do is raise $1 million to buy mobility-equipped vehicles for our Wounded Warrior family. So last year, we were able to take mobility-equipped vehicles like this, and we were able to buy 48 mobility-equipped vehicles for our Wounded Warrior families.
That's amazing. And you know, obviously, it's very special for the veteran to get this truck and seeing all the thank you notes and, you know, thanking them for their service. But also, along this tour, all these families that come together to sign this. You said it's kind of special too when people get to talking.
Yeah, it's really, really moving in that people really interact with the vehicles. You know, we'll have Gold Star families that have lost a loved one. We'll have veterans from other wars that will come up, and they think about the brothers that they served with when they sign it. So there's a real special connection to this vehicle. And this that they're signing is actually a vinyl wrap. So when it goes to the veteran, he can decide whether he wants to leave the vinyl wrap with the signatures on or have it removed.
Amazing. So you'll have an opportunity to come out and sign this tonight here at Quaker Steak and Lube in Colerain. Starts at 5 o'clock. Really cool stuff. And we'll learn more about what the Wounded Warriors Family Support does coming up. For now, we'll send it back to you.
All right, Megan. And that road trip continues north after today. Next stop is tomorrow in Columbus. And then they carry on to Boardman in Austintown on Saturday.